How to fix, please check your internet connection and try again error on Telegram. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And here as you can see, I'm trying to log into my Telegram account and it's frequently giving me this error called please check your internet connection and try again. Here in this video, I'll show you some easy ways of how you can fix this problem. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and check your internet connection and go to any website you wish. I'm going to open up the Safari browser and see if that website is actually loading or not, just to check out the internet connection. If you found that this internet connection is not working fine, then go ahead and pull down from the very top and enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds and turn it back off and see if that fixes your problem or not. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the App Store from your device and then search for Telegram right here. And once you get the Telegram, go ahead and tap on this one, tap on Telegram, and if you found any pending update, update the application as soon as possible. But if you don't find an update, just get back from here and then open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on iPhone stores and search for Telegram right here. And once you get the Telegram, go ahead and tap on this one, tap on offload app and tap offload app, and it will take a little time, and tap on reinstall app. And once you do that, the Telegram application will reinstall on your iPhone. It will take a little time, so you just need to wait some time. And once it's installing, meanwhile, you just need to check out some of the important settings. You just need to go to the settings of your device once again and go to the main settings. And once you're here inside the settings, you just need to scroll down once again, tap on general, and then scroll down again and tap on date and time, and make sure you have set it up set automatically. You just need to enable the set automatic time, and then get back from here and then scroll down, tap on language and region, and be sure to select the correct language and region from here. Then get back from here and you are pretty much good to go. Now just get back from here, and once the application gets installed, you just need to restart your iPhone once, tap on this virtual home button, device, more, restart, and tap on restart. And also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And once you do this one, once you get back, hopefully problem is going to be solved and you will be able to log into your Telegram account. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.